Friends, today I am going to make the video on differentiation of infinite series, that is part of the class 12th. Part of class 12th after logarithmic differentiation. So, in infinite series, what happened? The pattern is common. So what we have to do, since the pattern is common, so we can again write the y in place of the repeated pattern. Like, please see this example. Here y is equal to sine x to the power sine x to the power sine x to the power sine x up to infinite times. That's why it is known as derivative of infinite series. So if you hide this thing, again this is y, because it coming infinite times. So that's why we can write this equation as y is equal to sine x to the power y. Now, this part we have already studied in logarithmic function. How can differentiate variable to the power variable. So take log both sides, then log y is equal to y log sine y, and differentiating with respect to x, 1 by y divided by dx, and this differentiation is on the basis of product rule. Y, then differentiation of log sine y, 1 by sine y, and then sine y differentiation is cos y, plus log sine y, and then differentiation of y is dy by dx. And make dy by dx terms one side and other terms one side, then you can get dy by dx as y square cot y upon 1 minus y log sine y. Let us take another example. Y is equal to root x plus root x plus root x. Here the root x plus term is repeated again and again. So how can you proceed further? So we can write y is equal to root x, and after that complete whole thing is repeating. So we can write, in spite of this thing, we can write y. So by squaring both sides, y square is equal to x plus y. So 2y dy is equal to 1 plus dy by dx. And from here, we can find the value of dy by dx. Let us take another example. So infinite series is nothing but a part of logarithmic differentiation after one step. After one step, it is a part of logarithmic differentiation. Suppose we can take a question as y is equal to e to the power x plus e to the power x plus e to the power x plus up to infinite times. So if you observe the pattern, what happened? We can write as y is equal to e to the power x plus y, because after this one, that pattern is repeating. Taking log both side, what happened? Log y is equal to x plus y into log e as its value is equal to 1. So therefore, log y is equal to x plus y. Differentiating with respect to x, 1 by y dy by dx is equal to 1 plus dy by dx, or 1 by y minus 1 dy by dx is equal to 1, or dy by dx is equal to y upon 1 minus y. Let us take some another example. So if y is equal to root x to the power root x to the power root x to the power root x up to infinite. So how can solve this one? From here the pattern is repeating. So y must be written as root x ke power y. Taking log both sides. Then what happened? Log y is equal to y log root x, or log y is equal to y log x ke power half, or log y is equal to half into y log x. Now differentiating with respect to x, what happened? 1 by y dy by dx is equal to half y into 1 by x plus log x into dy by dx. So 1 by y minus log x by 2 into dy by dx is equal to y by 2x. Okay. So this is equal to 2 minus y log x upon 2y is equal to into dy by dx is equal to y by 2 cancel out. So value of dy by dx is equal to y square upon x into 2 minus y log x. So these are the few examples of differentiation of infinite series. Of course, after when the as pattern is repeating, just put the value of y, and then again the question becomes of the logarithmic differentiation. Take log both sides and then you can differentiate. That is the motto of the differentiation of infinite series. Thank you so much.